today is a very special day because of the graduation, and we come here for getting our certificate. Happy, Bo.
Happy.
Happy Nono, Bo.
Happy Nono, because all excellent Nono here.
Peter, how do you feel today?
I feel very happy, but I feel a little sad for the people, those who stay here from the excellent student. We live together 20, but now we only 8, so I'm happy, but not for me.
Bro, very far, very far. And Peter, how do you feel today?
I'm so excited, you know, I'm completing my excellence program, so I thank God because of that far.
Yeah.
And I also pray for peace for the country that I'm in, Israel. Mm-hmm. I just hope everything is going to be okay. Cheers.
Okay, you share some experience?
The experience that I've gotten from Israel, you know, it's quite nice, it's good.
Mm-hmm.
Having an experience working in different kind of fields, with different kind of jobs, you know, it's amazing, it's eye-opening. So, yeah, it's fantastic.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, how do you feel today?
So much excited because today is the, I think it's the final day for me to come here, and happy to know, very very happy to be here and with all of our friends. But it's very sad because almost all our friends are gone, just only few of us, and yeah.
So you really want to go back?
Yeah, of course, of course.
You don't want to continue to stay here?
I think I want to stay here one more year, but for another idea for me, I want to go back because, I take 3 years here. I very miss my home.
Okay.
I need to go home.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.